This is a very sensitive subject.
Okay, Squid Ray. I'll catch you later.
Yeah. From the moment I heard Frau say I had a clone, I knew that I'd be safe because I'd never be alone. An evil doctor shouldn't speak aloud about his feelings. My hurt and my pain don't make me too appealing. I'd hoped Scott would look up to me, run the business of the family, head an evil empire just like his dear old dad, give him my love and the things I never had. Scott would think I was a cool guy, return the love I have, make me want to cry, be evil, but have my feelings too. Changed my life with Oprah and Maya Angelou. But Scott rejected me. C'est la vie. Life is cruel, treats you unfairly. Even so, a God there must be. Mini me, you complete me.
Just the two of us. We can make it.
Just me and you. Getting jiggy with it.
Just the two of us.
Quite pleasant, really.
You and I.
Just the two of us.
Daddy loves you. Daddy loves you.